Hello, we're going to make a butterfly. Inflate a balloon leaving a 3-inch flat tail. The first bubble you twist to make the head. Twist the first 5-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. The next two bubbles you twist in the air twist to hold the head in the proper position. Twist the second soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. Twist the third soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. The next bubble you twist to make the body. Twist the fourth 2-inch bubble. The next two bubbles you twist to make the wings. Make the balloon soft by pushing the air to the end. Twist the fifth 10-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the sixth 10-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the sixth bubble in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the seventh bubble. It is the tail of the butterfly. Fix all bubbles in proper position. Use a permanent marker to draw the face of the butterfly. I like to make big eyes. Teeny nose and big smile. Congratulations, you have made the butterfly. You could make it look even better just by adding second pair of wings of a different color. I have prepared a blue balloon with a 1/2-inch flat tail. Squeeze the balloon to push the air to the end of the balloon, so the balloon is really soft now. Twist the first bubble the 1/2 size of the balloon. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second bubble of the same size as the first one. Lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the third bubble. You have made the wings. Lock the third bubble of the second balloon between the wings of the first balloon. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Congratulations, you have made the butterfly. You can attach the butterfly to any head or just use it as it is. Have fun.